Good evening, guys. This is Carolina Ramirez, assistant principal of Tesla High School with our Border Collie What to Know for the week of December 13th to December 17th. And before we begin, Junior Martha Kuraduk got an extra few points for explaining the CSA airport terminal letters during lunch and at the start of Border Collie Hour and for being religious to her fellow students during fifth period. But we forgot one more terminal, called Terminal W, for flights to Alaska, Hawaii, Canada, Mexico, Latin America, and South America destinations. Now let's get to this week's What to Know. Parents, students return from their winter break on Tuesday, January 4th. Teacher-made exams will begin January 6th. Final projects will be due January 10th. State-mandated DOCs are scheduled for January 11th to January 14th. All assessments or final projects count 25% of the final grade. The EOC exam days of January 11th to January 14th are half days for high school and are required by the state. It is imperative that students get to school on time. Once EOCs have begun, students cannot disrupt the testing session and will have to be scheduled a makeup after the school day. Tesla High School athletic boosters are selling spring athletic passes. Check out their table at the home basketball games. The boosters are also looking for four committed, dedicated, and love those Border Collies parents that are interested in becoming board members for the 2022 to 2023 school year. Just come to the next meeting, which is scheduled for Monday, January 3rd at 6 o'clock. For additional information, reach out to Mrs. Cortana. Hey ho, let me go. Border Collie tutoring is still available and open to all students. Tutoring time is 4:30 to 6 o'clock, Monday to Thursday. Students do not need to sign up in advance but do need to have transportation arranged. Check out the website for subject area time and dates. Tutoring time is also an excellent way for students to make up time due to having excessive unexcused absences. Please review your child's absences, in accordance with Chaseville Santa Angela Public Schools Board of Education Policy 4859. If they have more than 10 unexcused absences, they are subject to not receiving credit for classes despite their final grade. Students can apply for a waiver and provide the needed documentation for consideration. Waivers are located in the front office or from guidance. Waivers and/or attendance contracts must be returned to either Guidance or Mrs. Wolf to be considered for review. Waivers and attendance contracts are due by December 17th, no exceptions, ever. Ladies and gentlemen, hold on to your hats. The Triumph Music Honor Society is sponsoring their annual Goods for Good food drive. We are collecting non-perishable food items to benefit Christmas cheer. This is a second period competition. Please bring in any canned food or dry food item to your second period and place it in the wrapped box. The second period with the most collected items will win a donut party. Thank you for helping us support our community. The last day to donate has been extended to December 16th. Our marching Border Collies are celebrating the holiday season with their concert on Thursday, December 16th inside the Olivia de Havilland Performing Arts Center at Tailslandian Riverside Park in downtown Chaseville, starting at 7 p.m. Admission is by donation. The yearbook staff is sponsoring a winter holiday spirit week. Starting next week, December 13th to 17th, show your holiday spirit by dressing up for the week. Yesterday, you wore your favorite Christmas accessory such as elf or reindeer ears, Santa hats or jewelry. Today, you wore your favorite ugly sweater or any holiday shirt to celebrate the season. Tomorrow, wear your favorite Christmas socks to celebrate Christmas stocking hung by the chimney with care. Thursday is red, green, black, and white day. Come dressed in a combination of those colors to celebrate being a Border Collie during the Christmas season. Friday is Christmas Pajama Day. Wear school-appropriate Christmas pajamas that cover the shoulders with sleeves, and full-length bottoms or a onesie for the day. The yearbook staff will be coming around to collect pictures of the students to see which grade level has the most holiday spirit. Scholarship information. Please remember to check the Tesla High School website for previous and current scholarship opportunities. Mark your calendar. Yesterday, home basketball against Glendale. Today, away wrestling at Aberdeen. Tomorrow, home basketball against Leyton City and Tesla's Winter Wonderland from 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock tomorrow evening. Thursday, nothing. Friday, nothing. Shredder B's interns will travel every week, but not last week because we were unable to contact the travel manager due to his jaw surgery recovery. This is the last Tesla What to Know for 2021. Next week, we'll be at the CSA Career Center. This is Carolina Ramirez, saying see you next year in 2022, everybody.